Miracle Field opening day 2019 was a beautiful day. The weather couldn't have been better. The kids were excited, the parents were excited, and it made you feel good to live in this community.
We try to make it a true baseball experience for every player because a lot of our players never even thought that they would be playing a sport to begin with, much less on a field like what we have that's been supplied through David Price Foundation and the city of Murfreesboro, and it just is a blessing.
The Miracle Field is a rubberized turf field where kids with mental and physical disabilities play in the Miracle League. It's like any other baseball league where teams are matched and play every Saturday in the spring and fall.
I am a parent. My son Matthew has been playing here the past three seasons, I think, and we just love this program. Like, it has been just a really special thing for him. He gets to be independent, have buddies that are not with mommy sitting there driving him the whole time. He has somebody that can do it with him that is a peer.
The buddy system is an important part of the league, pairing each player with an able-bodied peer, which results in a bond that cannot be described.
For our players, they have the buddy system that we have installed that makes sure that they have social interaction that they normally would not on a regular basis. And they're getting to have the experience of being out there with real baseball players from all of our high schools around the area. And it's really good for those high school players, too, to see that not everybody can run the bases real easy.
It's cool to experience this and, like, know how lucky you are to play the game. And it's always fun to play with kids. They enjoy it. They have a lot of fun, so that's good for them too.
At the end, you're really like just friends with them, and you're just out there having fun with them.
One of the things that makes this program work are the volunteers. Angie talks about the importance of these volunteers.
We need more volunteers for our coaching staff every year. We have the City of Murfreesboro staff that facilitates through the game, but as far as our coaches are all volunteers. Some of them are parents from our players, and others are just people who have reached out from the community and said, hey, this is a great experience and I want to be part of it.
Anytime that a kid gets out here on the field, they're going to have fun. I mean, baseball is just one of the funnest sports that a kid can go out and have, no matter if they hit a home run or just as long as they're out there playing, they have a lot of fun. Come on out and have some fun with the kids. It's just as much fun for the volunteers as it is for the kids.
It gives them that camaraderie of people of their age. It allows them to have companions around them. It allows them to have that teamwork. You know, they get to cheer for themselves, have people cheer for them. And it's just fun. It's just a really fun thing to do.
We look forward to it. Thomas Laird, he always says that, you know, if you have a bad day, then just come out to the field because you can't not smile. You can't not just feel good about society in general because of what we're doing out here.